Herkese merhaba arkadaşlar. God of Wars Ragnarok serimize kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz.
Come. The boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier Sindri made it sound like Durlan was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel.
I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Durlan's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? So, we're going to Durlan's? Makes sense. We could always explore those mining rigs later. This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
We're looking for Durlan?
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Did you collect on something, pal? Think, riding a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little ghoul here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed.
Faye is dead.
Best of them all. One's left alive after pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. Two demerits for speaking the All Father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure. Okay. Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener?
Oh, sure. Thank you. I think. Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Left side, brother!
Above you, father!
I was saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell them? But it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
Oraya çıkacak mı bu?
Heimdall. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Derlin! He didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Derlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. A true believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Seems like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it. A bomb.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Bari, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
Is that a Drekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Yappa!
Watch out! Go!
one was tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Think that Drekkius will kill the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there! I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
Buraya gitmek tamamen boş.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine. The wretches keep coming from that pillar. Looks like a nest.
Looks like we have to get this one back on the track.
Oh.
Is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my left. Keep going. Hopefully that's it. We're so close, just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go.
Kraken Hatchling gave you a stone.
Kraken? Diener. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so. We came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh. On your left! Tell me when!
Atreus, look for a bridge and stop the train! Should be a lever of some sort!
Found it! Break stuff!
Keep trying, Father!
Father!
Stop this train!
Get up, brother!
Oğlum nasıl öldün be?
Stone.
Diener. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, Thor could... Uh-oh. On your left!
For a break, stop the train. Should be a lever of some sort.
Got it. The brake's stuck.
Keep trying, father.
Father!
Stop this train.
Ya ben nasıl ölüyorum ya?
Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, Thor could... Uh-oh. On your left!
For a break, stop the train. Should be a lever of some sort.
Got it. The brake's stuck.
Keep trying,
father.
Stop this train.
Allah Allah. Yaptım lan. Çok hızlı basacakmış şeyi.
Said it, little brother.
Look out! Jump up! This place is incredible.
So, wipe the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
Brock. The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up.
Hadi ya.
Hey, looks like you stopped the water flow on that trough. That's it. Let's head across. Another Nornir chest.
Aye, but no seals to destroy or bells to ring. These are different.
I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
That was close. Try again. Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
It's another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get wet stuff to do it for you?
Sure hope Tyr's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Others? Maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
You lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Looks like we found Durland's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait. What do you mean by untold horrors? Jocko! This is it. This is the mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Look out!
Left! Right!
Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. Look, these guys again?
Behind you! Watch out!
Certainly.
Where are they
smell.
All coming from? I think I can hear the water too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
Aha, it will be so!
That thing was nasty. Yo, the smell these things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing the home.
Let's keep moving. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff. I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Your instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks.
I'll disinfect my tools.
Sevmiyorum ben ha.
Good fit.
Wear it with pride. Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more.
Yappa!
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
Aa, Kaos'un kılıçlarına güncellemişe geliştirme varmış.
I think I can sharpen those chain blades of yours.
Ne oğlum?
By the way. Headed to the mining rigs in the bay. Could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there. Water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful. The water flow's blocked.
Yeah.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
That worked. Let's get to the door. Mark.
Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Yeah. Huh. Glad we explored. How many doors are there down here?
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape.
We should look.
Maybe you can use those wheels somehow. Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the crane. Clever. The lift doesn't seem powered.
That'll keep the water flowing over the side. Up this way. We might be able to get closer to the elevator wheel. There we go. I think that should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
Up there in no time.
Come on, let's take that lift up. Tyr can't be far. Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in this mine. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it... Tyr? Whoa, what happened here? Wretched! Down! Up!
They certainly weren't Tyr.
Is that a relic? This dwarf didn't make it out.
Allah Allah.
Behind you! That groom's found a perch on high.
I feel a breeze. We might be able to get out of here. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
we... No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
Ski off him!
Up there. The path keeps going. We'll just have to get across. That worked.
Believe we're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
What happened? Why didn't that work?
The chain is blocked.
Should be clear now.
Artık çözdük oyunu ya, sıkıntı yok.
Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
We've used water to power the wheels before. Worth a try.
That didn't quite work. Something else we can do?
Let's keep looking around. There's gotta be something else.
Nasıl geldin lan oradan oraya?
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? The proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. If one thing you understand.
Okay, it looks like this machine is dropping ore into the water trough. Think we could freeze the ore to help us? Jump. The door's jammed and it's making the water overflow.
Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
It came from over here. There's a passage leading out.
Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait! Is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that if you have a spare bed for it.
I see what we must do.
Back to it, then.
Onu yaştı.
Is this Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
Those blades. I know you. God killer. You come from me now.
Only to free you.
Stay away.
Brother, let me try. Tyr. Tyr. Look, you know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir!
No! No, 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 no!
Yeah, we brought him right back!
Yeah, stay away from me, you monsters!
Stop! We need him!
Wait!
Yeah.
Just listen to us. We're trying to help you.
Atreus!
This way! Cut him off!
Hadi ya bana.
That's the last of them. Let's find your son.
Here, it's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Just leave me alone.
Here, listen, I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to get you
away
out.
From me, please.
Take you somewhere safe, away from
you.
Odin.
Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself! My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the Giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Oha.
Here. Your statue in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But... okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes there's
There's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
Allah Allah.
Feel that? A wind blowing from over here. Maybe there's an exit nearby.
Are there names by which I should call you?
I'm Atreus. You already know Mimir. And that's my father, Kratos.
How does the son of a Spartan come to speak for the Jotnar?
My mother was the last giant in Midgard. Laufey?
Laufey. I remember that name.
She tried to help people too. She's in the Light of Alfheim now.
You have my sympathies.
Are you okay?
These are just much stronger when you're not sitting down. Please, let me get that. It's the least I can do.
Whoa.
Why risk Odin's wrath to free me?
Well... Ragnarok is coming. I hope you knew that. We thought you'd want to help.
You freed me only to start a war?
No!
Sotir. It's good to see you in the flesh again.
Mimir. What's become of you?
Following in your footsteps. Betrayal, indefinite imprisonment, execrable torture at the hands of the Allfather.
You didn't deserve such treatment.
Did you? I will say, my view was a touch better than yours.
We found him at the top of a mountain with tree roots wrapped all around him. The only way to free him was to... well, that.
Highly pleasant. For all parties involved.
Ah.
You okay?
The light. It's been so long.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier on your eyes. Come on.
You said Ragnarok is coming. Which means Baldur.
Baldur is dead.
Odin sent him to track down a giant in Midgard. And then he found Kratos and... Anyway, I'd promised to take these two to the tallest peak in the realms if they'd chop off my head and convince Freya to bring it back.
Ymir, speak of Baldur.
I was getting to that.
Watch out!
No, no.
It's okay. Guys.
Poison, right side!
Come. We must leave before more creatures attack. You should have taken the spear. Defend it yourself.
No. I've abjured all violence.
But you're the god of war.
I left that behind long ago.
If Odin starts Ragnarok, you really wouldn't fight?
Not even if I wished to.
Evet, videoyu burada sonlandırıyorum. Bir sonraki görevlerimizde görüşmek üzere. Şimdilik kendinize iyi bakın. Sağlıcakla kalın.